This is the list of the world's tallest mountains. Mount Everest, followed by K2, followed by Kanchenjunga, form the top 3 tallest mountain peaks. Mount Everest was successfully climbed in 1953, K2 in the following year in 1954, and Kanchenjunga in the next year, that is 1955. English mountaineers Joe Brown and George Band scaled the Kanchenjunga for the first time as part of a British expedition in 1955. But unlike other peaks where the climbers touched the summit of the mountains, Joe Brown and George Band stopped 5 feet before and never touched the exact summit of Kanchenjunga. Even today, every climber or climbing group that has reached the summit has followed this tradition of not touching the summit and stopping just 5 feet before it. The reason behind this has to do with the historical status of Kanchenjunga. Kanchenjunga is situated in the eastern Himalayas on the border between the Indian state of Sikkim and eastern Nepal. Until 1852, it was assumed to be the highest mountain in the world. But in 1856, it was officially announced that Kanchenjunga is the third highest mountain in the world with an elevation of 8,586 meters. The mountain holds an important place in the mythology and religious ritual of the Sikkimese, who worship Kanchenjunga as their guardian deity. Scaling the mountain is therefore considered sacrilegious. Before 1975, Sikkim was an autonomous territory within the Republic of India and was being ruled by the Chogyal dynasty. To uphold the religious value that Kanchenjunga stood for, the Chogyal Maharaja would not allow any attempt to climb the mountain. However, Nepal had been permitting a few mountaineering expeditions and were willing to allow an attempt on the Kanchenjunga from the west. By 1954, the top 2 tallest mountains in the world, Mount Everest and K2, had been scaled, and it was now time for Kanchenjunga. The first attempts to scale Kanchenjunga began in 1905, and throughout the years after that, several mountaineers attempted to scale it, but no one could reach the top. In 1955, a British expedition under the leadership of Sir Robert Charles Evans started preparing for the scaling of Kanchenjunga. Sir Robert Charles Evans was a British mountaineer with rich experience in scaling tall peaks. Evans was the deputy leader of the 1953 British Mount Everest expedition and had come within 300 feet of the main summit of Everest, but was forced to turn back due to malfunctioning of the oxygen apparatus. The summit of Everest was later reached by his teammates Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay. Shortly before the team started their journey from England, the Kanchenjunga expedition members were told that the Sikkim government objected to any attempt at all to climb the mountain, even from Nepal. So Evans, before the start of their trekking, went to Gangtok to visit the Diwan of Sikkim, with whom he reached a compromise that the expedition could go ahead provided that once they were sure of being able to reach the summit, they would go no higher and they would not desecrate the vicinity of the summit. And so with that promise, the expedition began their arduous ascent of the Kanchenjunga. After a month and a half, on 25th May 1955, Joe Brown and George Band reached 5 feet short of the summit, and as promised, they did not go up onto the summit itself. By 1975, Sikkim had lost its protectorate status and was further assimilated as a state within the Republic of India. With that, the authority of the Chogyal had diminished. Thus, permission was obtained to climb Kanchenjunga from the east, that is from the Sikkimese side. On 31st May 1977, Major Prem Chand and Nayak Nima Dorje Sherpa, part of an Indian Army team, were the first climbers in history to reach the summit from the Sikkimese side, and they too didn't touch the exact summit. Despite being shorter than Everest, Kanchenjunga is considered more difficult to climb. Its remote location, difficulty in arranging for logistics, hard and difficult terrain have made it a more challenging peak to conquer. Today, the only way to climb Kanchenjunga is from the Nepalese side, as India has banned expeditions from the Sikkimese side. For the Sikkimese people, the Kanchenjunga's isolation is a measure of the spiritual value that the peak upholds. They prefer to worship it from afar rather than stepping on it.